Hey, morning. So we had the second service due for the s1000rr. It's almost been a year now. First service was done back in March 2018, I guess. So today is April 2019. Got to do the oil change, coolant top up, some software upgrades, the chain cleaning. My horn had some issue. It's almost fixed now. Maybe just have to change it in warranty. And what else? Aur kya karna hai? Oil filter replaced, yes, and air filter we are not changing because we already have the BMC hai to already change nahi karna hai, only usko saaf karke clean karke laga denge. That should be it. Let's do it. Chain cleaning is done and it looks almost like brand new. Nice. Bhai sahab ne shayad lube ka pura bottles aapne khatam kar diya shayad. Almost. So one thing we got to learn today that lube jyada maro. Main to bahut kam kam marta tha. Mujhe laga ki bahut kam dalna chahiye. Bahut jyada dalo. Thank you. Alright, so we're done with the service. It took like 3 hours from 8 a.m. till 11 a.m. And yeah, I know I'm going to get question about, I know people have asked that how much it normally costs of the motorrad, any of the bike service. It costs, for me it costed like I guess 18,000 bucks including the touring charges, food, travel, oil, coolant, all the stuff. So basically its total was 18,000 per year, one service 18,000 or 20,000 odd you are looking at. And if you need some spares or some other stuff, it again costs a lot. So that is basically the price which you need to spend for each service. So if you've got any questions, let me know in the comment section below. I will see you next year during the third service.